this program is about busting it. It toughens you up. It's not just a physical toughness, it's a mental toughness and getting you ready, because baseball is one of those sports. It's not all physical. It's a lot of mental processing and things like that. And that's what I think it really does to us. It really strengthens us mentally along with physically. And that's something that's really hard for you to do. It's really hard to overcome. It's really hard to get used to it. And that's what I think they're really doing to us in the fall. They're just kind of getting us ready for that mentality. Be that bulldog on the mound, on the plate, whatever you're doing in any situation in the game, you're going to be that guy that's ready to do it. And you want the ball. You want the ball hit to you. You want the ball handed to you. You want it. There's something you can't put your finger on about baseball. When you step between those lines, nothing matters. Once you step on those lines, it's baseball and it's fun. It's just, it's amazing.